What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. This is Callisto Protocol. We are right where we left off last video, all right? And I still hear that dog monster creature, but I don't know where it's at. But yeah, man, let's go. Let's move forward. Kind of afraid to. Something tells me. Wait, is it right here? Like, this area looks kind of weird right here. You know what I mean? Like, you see how it's kind of normal looking, like red here? But never mind, that doesn't look normal. What the hell? What is going on? Never mind, take it back. But just this area right here looks kind of weird. Like, you see how this is moving? You see that? I feel like it's invisible, yo, and it's right there. All right, let's go. Oh, gotcha, bitch. Wow. What a way to start off the video. What a way to start off the video. All right, guys, welcome to the channel. Welcome on back. Oh my God. Wow. I knew it, man. I knew it. I knew something was off, man. I couldn't see it, but I could hear it, but something was just kind of weird. What the hell? All right, where are we going? Oh yeah, we are on our way to meet the doctor. Okay, the doctor has Danny, so that's who we need to meet. All right, how are we looking on our weapons? Weapons are good. Okay. All right. Well, this is awkward. Oh well. What is this? Okay, that says locked. What's up here? Oh my God, excuse me. It's a big old sneeze. What the hell? Oh. Wait a minute, is this just taking me around again? Wait a minute. Really? Wow. Just went around in a big old circle. Oh, I can go up there. Okay, hang on. Let's go down this hallway. See what else is down here. Damn, man. Have I mentioned how dark this game is? Sweet mercy. Oh, fuck. What the f- Bitch. God damn it. Okay. What's in here? Wait. Wait a minute. Okay, this area is starting to look familiar. Wait, I'm hella confused. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, the fuse. Okay, okay. Did I actually find the fuse? I don't know if I did. Oh, we're gonna find out, right? No, I didn't find a fuse. Okay. So, where am I supposed to be going? Yeah, sometimes I feel like this game is kind of glitched because, I can't sprint right now. It's kind of weird. What the? Why can't I? Hold up. There it is. Another battery? What that is? Oh no, that's a fuse. Wow. That was convenient. Alright. Now how easy is this gonna be to get back over there? Fuck! Oh fuck you! Bitch! Man. Let's go. Let's go. Fair fight. Oh, no. All right. Fair fight. Okay, okay. All right. Okay. What else is gonna jump out? Okay. Okay. It's right there. It's right there. Don't get nervous. Don't get nervous. It's right there. It's right here. Here we go. Okay. Okay. God damn, man, I can't see. Oh, reforge. Okay. I hate these little pods, man. Like, God, it's so gross. Okay. Let's see. Can I sell anything?
Please make a selection.
I can. But still don't think. No, it's not enough for anything. Yeah, like, I kind of want to get this. I might be able to start upgrading this. I'm going to pass on these two because it's not worth it, especially like towards the end of the game here. Not really worth it. I need to save up some more. So, save up some more. So maybe she's gonna take this thing out my neck. This health bar. Be like, hey doc, can you take out my health bar, please? It itches. Is this it? Is this it? I'm trying to peek around the corner. Wait. Is this the beginning of the game? Cause that over there, like right there on the left side, look. That looks like the surgical room that I came into when the game first started, you know? Man, I'm getting real tired of this. Hang on. Okay. Hope there wasn't any background noise. I had my other PC on, so. All right, let's see. Yeah, man. I recognize this room. It's a straight up full circle, man. Like, we're back where it all began. Oh, game saving. Wow, bitch. What's up? Come here. Let's go. You got no head now. Let's go. Fair fight. Huh. Yeah. Fair fight. Alright. This looks way too open, like something's gonna happen. You know? Woo! No! Fuck! Oh my god, fuck you! No! Wow, man. Oh my god. Ow, bitch. What the fuck? Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh, let's go, bitch. Let's go. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, what the fuck? Huh? All right, let's try this again. What the fuck? Oh, let's go, bitch. Oh, fuck. Boom. Oh, man. I took damage. I'm dead. That damn thing exploded, man. I'm stuck. Why isn't he running? Jacob, run. Oh my god. Bro. Oh my god, he's running so fast. Jacob, are you kidding me, bro? It's like the game bugs out whenever I try to sprint. Oh crap, I'm out. Bro. How's he still walking? Like, bro, come on, man. Let's go, bitch. Oh my god, man. Big meat chunks. Damn. That death animation. Oh my god. Like, that was disgusting. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Is there any loot anywhere? I see no loot. Oh, wait. There we go. Okay, okay. All right, all right. Looks like that's it. So. Jesus, man. Sweet Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, my God! I really hate this game. I really hate this game. Oh shit!
Defensive systems powering down. Get inside, now!
Oh, that was her! I was like, what's all these dead bodies? Okay. Looks like we're finally gonna see the dock. So that is real quick. Hang on. Edward Bates? Was that it?
Subject 324-980. Can you hear me?
Me? Can you hear me? I can hear it in my head. Make it stop! Make it stop!
Must be the parasite. Whatever. All right. Let me see what I got as far as items. I got one more health injector, so I might as well use it. Unless, you know, if she plans on healing me, then I'll wait. But. There it is. Bro, it's like they're making these monsters, yo. Like, you see this?
The lab at the heart of the prison.
Look at them. That is nasty. That's that parasite that keeps jumping on me. Bro. Subject Zero. That captain dude. Who beat my ass the first time, you know?
Experimenting on the prisoners. Figures.
Yeah.
How long were they doing this? Was the UJC behind this too?
Damn, that's crazy. Yup. Subject Zero. So I'm guessing Subject Zero is pretty much like the ones who seem to, I guess, like fully complete their transformation, you know? Just like that captain guy, I guess. Keep forgetting his name. I forgot his name. There's a prisoner right in here. Hey, buddy. I'm breaking out. Never mind. No. Okay. All right, okay.
Looks like they were trying to see how long it takes to turn into those things.
Oh. Oh, man. What's over here? Nothing. Alright. Alrighty.
Hey, what are you doing?
There she is.
I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Hey, why don't you start by telling me about this?
Saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Do you wish?
I know, finally, man. Oh!
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. A curse of knowledge.
Damn. Wow.
Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's Alpha.
Wow! The Warden's Alpha.
The goal of this...
Damn, man.
...madness. His ridiculous protocol.
A big-ass, giant monster-looking thing.
Outbreak. A colonist. Known as Subject Zero, demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution.
The next phase?
Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
Well, releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking.
Damn, so that's what Subject Zero is, okay.
Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head, trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
What's that noise? This thing is ugly. Oh my god. Wait. Is that her? Alright, well. Alright, Danny. The next phase in human evolution. It's bound to happen sooner or later, right? I mean, I doubt we stay like this forever, right? Oh. Who is that? Bro, really?
See what?
Nothing.
So she didn't heal me. I think I'm just gonna heal myself. There we go. Subject Zero. Wow. I love lore. I love learning about things, yeah. Its origin. Oh God. Oh. What the hell?
So
what was that?
What happened back there? Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Marler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah. Same here.
Right? Don't got a choice. Damn, it's pretty nice.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
Damn, this is real nice. What is this? Like a Spartan kicking a dinosaur's ass or something? Like, then there's these masks. What the hell? Very cool. So, if I'm guessing correctly, we're probably going to end up fighting Subject Alpha, right? The Warden could be Subject Alpha. Maybe. You know.
Data transfer complete.
What the hell?
Data transfer. Oh, these are her memories.
Hey, where are you?
Wait a minute, hang on. Yeah. These are her memories. Okay. This was at the very start of the game. Europa Cafe. Yeah, this is.
And now you're inside Danny's memories, seeing the truth of Europa. A diluted test sample released from one of our labs. A tragedy that inspired everything Cole is doing here at Blackheim.
Cole? Guess that's the Warden, right? This has like a cyberpunk vibe to it almost. They're all dead. Oy. One hour implants. What is going on? Oh, this shit.
Do you see? Jacob, what do you got there? What we got here is none of our business. Now, come on, we got a job to do.
Wait a minute. So were they responsible for this?
To protect you. You didn't deserve that.
Europa wasn't a terrorist attack.
They doctored the footage to cover up what they were planning to test in Black Iron. And the cargo that we transported played a part in both. I could have stopped this. But I didn't.
You made the wrong choice. Now how are you gonna make it right?
Damn.
Jake, what's wrong with you?
Oh shit.
Come on. Come on.
I can't.
Yes, you can. We're almost there.
No. I can feel it. Hear it. In my head.
Oh god.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
Oh god. Is this a boss fight about to come up? Let's fucking go, man. Let's fucking go. I'm so ready. I'm so ready. See if we can upgrade. Is this the end right here? I'm so ready to kick some ass. I'm so ready to kick some ass. Oh yes, let's sell some things. Yo, I'm so ready. Oh, let's go, man. Let's go. Okay. Let's see. I probably only have enough for like maybe two more upgrades. You know? Let me see here, y'all. Okay, so no. I think we're done as far as this goes. We're not upgrading that or this, so we're done. I did want to upgrade this. This increases the throwing distance, but I mean, since we're close to the end, it may not be worth it, you know? Might need to focus on upgrading like the guns. Focus on that. Stability, firepower, yeah.
Stand by.
Let's do this.
Pre-finished.
Let's do this, and then we'll upgrade the damage a bit. Alright, and then what's after those two? Hang on. Oh, trying to more ammo capacity? Yeah, why not? Let's go. Let's do it. All right, boys and girls, let's see, man, we're good. I think we're okay. So we're not gonna do those. Maybe I should buy some ammo or some health. Not available. M4 riot gun. Let's take a look real quick at what we have. All right, so riot gun ammo. 6. Okay, no. We're okay with that. Got 18 riot gun ammo. Hand cannon. Okay, oh yeah, we got plenty of that. Like 21. Skunk ammo, yeah. Yeah. Let's get some skunk ammo.
Online.
And then we should be okay to just move forward, I think. Yes, and then hang on. Okay, we got one health. We should be okay because I'm pretty sure we'll probably find more health and more ammo, but it's always good to stay stocked up, you know what I mean? I don't want to kick myself in the ass, yo, but We should be okay. Should be okay. Alright, increase ammo in the riot gun. Damn it, wrong button. We got that, and then we also have the hand cannon as well. Alright. Alright, let's go, let's go. See, look, right here, boom. More health. This right here. Oh, hang on. There's this thing right here. Maybe something's gonna jump out. Maybe something will jump out. We might have to kick some ass here in this hallway.
Your methods are rash. You risk too much.
That the warden
isn't failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
What the hell?
And right on time. He approaches.
Look, here we go. We finally see him. What?
Where's the alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote. I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor.
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the truth.
Oh my god, not this fool.
Humanity. Or my alpha.
That's the alpha. I knew it. Is that goddamn captain, dude?
Well, 5-2-1.
Bro.
You're really up. Thank you. At first I thought this was a curse, but then I realized it is a gift. The warden has opened my eyes, showed me my purpose.
Bro, damn.
Now, I'm gonna show you.
Oh shit. Fuck! Fuck! This shit again, man. Oh, damn! Motherfucker! Holy shit! Oh, I can't shoot for nothing. What the hell? Bro. Woo! Damn. I missed it. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Damn, man. And I can't heal, man, because he's gonna get me. He's gonna get me. Woo! I'm stuck in a corner. Fuck. Down. I keep forgetting how he has a 4-hit combo. I keep forgetting. Oh shit.
Run.
No! There it is. What the hell? Five hit combo? Oh, you a bitch. Right? Like, damn, man. That was five swings he did. 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my god, bro. Are you kidding me? Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Bro. Oh shit. Trying to get out of the corner, but then whenever I run, like, one, shit, I'm dead. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Damn.
Where's your friend?
Bro. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What the fuck? Bro, and like he knocks my head off and then just walks away. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That sucks. That sucks. 1, 2, 3. I'm trying to be careful. I'm trying to be careful. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. Oh shit.
No one to save you now. No more tricks. No escape this time. I've beaten you. I've beaten everyone. I told you. What's happening to me?
Oh my god. Ain't no way. What the hell?
There's always a press.
Oh my god. Damn, man. You gotta be kidding me. What the hell? Bro. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm running. I'm running. Oh, wait. I can't run. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Might have to break that shell of his, you know? Woo! Oh, I'm out. Oh, that sucks. Oh. No. Wow, man, he was that close. Oh, shit. I had that thing, man. I don't know where it went. Bro. Wow. Oh my God, that took so long. Too close. Oh God. Oh God. Down. bitch! Oh shit. Fucker's right there. Oh god. Oh god. I'm out of ammo. Woo! I'm dead. Oh, shit. God damn. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I'm dead. Damn, man, he was right there. He was right there. Where is he? Bro. Thank you. Oh my god, man. I'm dead. The fuck was that? Oh my god, man. Oh my god. Oh god. Damn, man, my health. There you go, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Damn, man. That's... Oh god, it took so long. Give me that antidote, bitch. In the eye, there we go. Stab his ass in the eye. Gimme.
Hold on, Danny.
That's right.
I think you've beaten us. Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
Oh, God. Here we go.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, please. This is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee. What do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
Oh, he's not even real.
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Oh, damn.
All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence.
Of course.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor core approaching critical.
Answer this way.
But... we have to loot. We have to loot. Why am I hard sprinting right now? Okay, whatever. Let's go. I'm done.
Run! Move!
We have to loot!
Hurry! Just keep going! We gotta get to the escape pod.
She's already there! She's already there!
Almost there!
Waiting.
I see the pods!
Oh, it's only one? Damn, there's only one.
There's just one.
Wow.
You don't know what you're doing.
I didn't. But I do now. I can't keep running from what I've done.
About.
Sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Don't do this. Jacob! Jacob!
Oh, damn.
Transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more.
Oh, wow. Okay.
In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. He sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused, or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope he found some peace.
Down.
Jacob, there might be a way out after all. But I'm going to need your help.
The fuck? Yo, that was the end. Yo, there has to be some DLC, man. Oh, I'm so glad about the season pass. Yes, y'all. For those of you who don't know, I bought the season pass. Okay. Before this game came out, I like pre-ordered it and I bought like the I think it was like the deluxe edition that came with the season pass. I bought the season pass, man. Shit. So, I mean, Jacob could still possibly get off, you know, maybe. So, possibly he won't die. That was a big old cliffhanger right there, yo. She said there could still be a way out, but she's gonna need his help. That's cool. That's cool, man. Let's skip this, because I don't think this is really anything. Wait, was there something at the end right there? Don't tell me there was something at the end right there. I really hope there wasn't. I really hope I didn't just... Hold on. Yo, it's too late to see it, huh? Damn, yo. I'm gonna see if I messed up. Cause I feel like there was like a flash of like a person. Like a quick flash, man. I'm gonna have to go back and look at the footage. I don't think I missed anything. If I did, it was probably maybe like a few seconds. Oh, damn. I should have sat and watched, right? Whatever. But that was cool. Big old boss fight. That captain dude that was at the beginning of the game, he was the alpha, of course. So beat his ass. That fight took a long time. It definitely took a long time. Especially whenever he started sprinting after you, that shit was scary. That was very, very scary. But my thoughts on the game, man, like, I really, really enjoyed it. I mean, you know, it had its, like, stealthy moments where you had to kind of be, like, sneaking and just crouching. It's extremely gory, you know. I'm pretty sure with the deluxe edition that I bought, right? So in the future, I think they're going to have, like, some new, like, game modes to play. They're definitely going to have DLC. Okay, that is a for sure thing. All right, that was a big old cliffhanger right there. There will be DLC. Okay, I mean, I can pretty much 100% guarantee it off of that ending right there. There will be more story to this, which I'm excited to wait for. But I really enjoyed the game. I can see why people do speedruns on this, because I have caught a few glimpses of, like, a few videos on YouTube where people have done speedruns of the game. I'm kind of curious on how long it took me to finish. I'm gonna see if I can probably try to find out. But yeah, I mean, that's gonna do it for me. I don't know if I'm gonna go back and try to replay this and try to play it with, like, maybe just the melee run or, like, a certain weapon kind of run. I'm not sure, but that's it for now. But I definitely enjoyed the game. It had its moments where I got frustrated and was just like, damn, I hate this game. But it was definitely good. Definitely good. Action-packed. Loved it. Looking forward to more content for this game in the future. But yeah, man, that's going to do it for me, man. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Hope y'all enjoyed that boss fight. I really did in the end like Danny. Okay, I started off hating her, but towards the end, like halfway through it, man, like, she kind of grew on me, you know. So I really, really hope they have more story to this, because I would love to find out what happens to both characters and that doctor for helping us out. But I'm gonna wrap things up right here before I ramble on, man. As y'all already know, I ramble quite a bit. But look out for the next new series, man. I'm thinking that's going to be Forspoken when that comes out. I think it comes out like around the 24th. So look out for that. But that's going to do it for me. Please like the video, okay? If you loved it, all right, subscribe to the channel for more future variety content. Comment down below. And I'll see y'all next time, man. Y'all stay safe. Take care. Peace.